Let Jesus be in our center of our heart this morning. Hallelujah. Let Jesus be the center in our life. Let Jesus be the center in our church. Let Jesus be the center in everything that we do. The moment we take God out of our life, whatever we planned, everything shatters. But the moment you put God in your life, everything goes accordingly His will. Hallelujah. Are you ready to worship this morning? Let's all stand in the presence of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
And
91 says, Samasini Malayalam. Atunan Maral was king, Sarvashakan Nirgil Parkin Shane. Okay, so it says that if no matter what happens in our lives, God is in control. Amen. And also in Psalms 91, it says that verse 10, ഒരു അനർത്ഥവും നിനക്ക് ഭവിക്കുകയില്ല, ഒരു ബാധയും നിന്റെ കൂടാരത്തിനെ അടക്കുകയില്ല. നിന്റെ വഴികൾ നിന്നെ കാക്കേണ്ടതിന് അവൻ നിന്നെ കുറിച്ച് തന്നെ ദൂതന്മാരോട് കൽപ്പിക്കും. So if you surrender your life unto God, He will take care of all the problems that you have in your life. So I want the church to sing the chorus one more time. Jesus, you're the center of it all. I just want to hear everybody sing it out from the bottom of your heart. We're not doing this for nobody, we're just doing it for God. Amen. Let this come from our own heart. Hallelujah.
Jesus, be the center of our life. Jesus, be the center of my life. From beginning
you. Shelter and our refuge through the storm that we go through, Lord. Whatever burdens we carry, whatever struggles we face, whatever worries us on a day-to-day basis, Lord, we know that we can surrender everything to your name, Lord Jesus, and you will take care of it for us, Lord. Help us to know that you have our back, Lord. In your name we pray. Amen.